It's time to react. What's going on? YouTube. What's going on? YouTube.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the Brad Steele Channel. Steele Reactions. Yakta. Is where it's happening. Thank you guys for joining me on the Bradical Bandwagon today for another reaction video. And today we're back checking out a little tick, tick, boom. And this is Louder Than Words. I've already checked out a couple of songs from this thing from Netflix. Andrew Garfield, Vanessa Hudgens, Joshua Henry. This is Louder Than Words. I've loved everything I've heard from this so far. So I know this is going to be good too. So this is what I'm checking out today. But before I do, want to let you know about my covers and original music. Here's a snippet of one now.
Singing Nickelback, karaoke, and laughing until we were sore. Some of the best memories I've ever made were on days when I was bored.
If you want to hear the full thing, there will be a link at the end of the video you can click on, as well as in the video description below. And that particular song is available on Spotify, Apple, and anywhere you get your music. Also, the red subscribe button is below, red just like this shirt with a cool wolf on it. You can go click the red subscribe button if you're not subscribed and you enjoy the channel. It takes 1 second to click the button, and then you're on the Bradical Bandwagon for life. So, as for right now, we're going to check out Tick, Tick, Boom, Louder Than Words from Netflix. I've loved everything I've heard from this so far. Hitting play. Right. Let me turn that up a little bit right now.
Why do we play with fire? Why do we run our finger through the flame? Why do we leave our hand on the stove? Although we know we're in for some pain, oh why do we refuse to hang a light when the streets are dangerous? Why does it take an accident before the truth gets through?
Powerful lyrics right there. Why does it take an accident before the truth gets through to us? Why does it, I mean, does it not feel like that? I mean, in society, like, it takes some awful tragedy for us to kind of get along a little bit and have compassion for other people. It takes, like, something terrible happening for us, like, maybe for a day, to behave the way we should, you know, and to view life the way we should.
Is or wings, which do you prefer? Ask the birds. Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions speak louder than words. Why should we try to be when we can just get by and still gain? Why do we nod our heads, although we know the boss is wrong as rain? Why should we blaze a trail when the well-worn path seems safe and so inviting?
Wow. Why should we blaze a path? Blaze a trail when the well-worn path seems so inviting. Oh my gosh, this song is heavy. It's a lot. This one's a lot. I mean, some of those lyrics there that he just said in that chorus. Oh my gosh. Like, I gotta hear it again. Fear or love, actions speak louder than words. You know, like when you, and there's people like this all the time, whether it be a friendship, relationship, whatever, Someone would be like, oh, I love you. Love you. I love you. Like, maybe if I say it enough, but if you're not showing it through your actions, like, eventually, you're going to have to show it. It's not enough just to say it. You can't treat people like garbage and then think just because you threw in a little, hey, I love you, that that's just going to take care of everything, you know? Dismay and keep from fighting. Cages or wings, which do you prefer? Ask the bird. Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions speak louder than louder. Don't tell me, show me. Did she just say, let me play that again. Down deep, just aren't right. Did she say with lovers that aren't right? I'm going to look that up. Would we rather put ourselves through hell than sleep alone at night? Why do we follow? God, oh my. Why would we rather put ourselves through hell than to sleep alone at night? God, people will literally live in misery because it's what they're used to. You know what I'm saying? Like, people will literally live in a hellacious situation just because it's familiar. It's just because it's familiar. People literally, I learned this a few years ago. People can literally get comfortable with complete misery. Like, you can get comfortable. I know you. That sounds crazy. But people, like, I've done it in my own life. You can get comfortable in a miserable situation to the point where you're afraid to get out of it. You would literally rather stay in that miserable situation because it's familiar than to, you know, take a chance at a better life, man. Gosh, these lyrics are something, man. Good Lord. Leaders who never leave. Why does it take a catastrophe to start a revolution? If yes. We're so free, tell me why. Someone tell me why so many people leave. Cages or wings, in which do you prefer? Ask the birds. That's probably one of the better lyrics I've heard in a long time. Cages or wings, which do you prefer? Ask the birds. Ask them what they prefer. Cages or wings? You wanna stay in that miserable situation just because it's what you're used to? Or do you want to try to fly? Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions speak louder. Ask the birds. Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions speak louder, louder than louder than wings. Speak louder, louder than louder than actions. Speak louder than. You're not gonna give me the. No, that's just wrong. That's wrong. You're not going to give me the. There's 13 seconds left, and there better be him saying words.
Thanks for watching.
Oh my gosh. You're not going to finish the song? Okay. I don't want to stay caught up on that. All right. So, no lie. I haven't even watched the whole thing that that's from. I haven't watched TikTok. That's one of the better songs that I've heard in a long, long long time. That chorus is so strong. Cages or wings, which do you prefer? Ask the birds. Fear or love? What do they say? Fear or love? Don't answer. Don't say the answer, because actions speak louder than words. Do you want to be in? Do you want to live in fear? Or you want to live in love? Don't answer that. Show me. Show me your answer. Don't tell me your answer. Show me your answer. Do you want to live in fear? Or do you want to live in love? You know what I'm saying? Oh, and that, and I did. I looked up the lyrics because I wanted to say, why do we stay with lovers when we know down deep they just aren't right? Literally, me and my fiance and soon-to-be wife, we're getting married next Friday. We were talking about this the other day, that like some of the marriage advice that we've gotten from people. Now, I understand a lot of married couples fight and have arguments, but there's been some people in our lives that have literally flat out said, you guys are going to be miserable. Like, I'm not kidding. There have been people that have been like, you guys are going to hate each other after a couple of months. You guys are going to be sick of each other. You guys are going to, like, be miserable. You need to stay single. You'd be happier if you'd stay single. Like, so many people have told us that. And one day we were talking about, like, how she's heard people say that, and I've heard people say that, and we were like, who did these people marry? Like, what kind of relationships do these people have? Did y'all just marry the first person that showed up? Like, did y'all just marry the first person that was available, and you didn't even think it through to wait and see if you had anything in common? Like, why are you doing this? There are people out there that, like, date, and they hate each other, so their solution is, let's get married. It's like, what? Why do that? Because of what I said earlier. Sometimes even misery, we get comfortable with it. It's familiar. It's something we know. I've been there. And then I get out of the situation and I get into a much better situation and I'm like, what was I doing? Why did y'all let me do that? But I didn't see it through that lens. Man. And what a great song for us as like a society. Like, we're at a point, like, are we going to live in fear or are we going to live in love? Don't answer. Just show me. You know? We got to come together, you know? What a tremendous song. One of the better songs I've heard in a long time. Thank you guys for joining me on the Bradical Bandwagon. Don't forget, covers and original music. Some of that's on your screen and some of that's in the video description below. Also, the red subscribe button if you want to subscribe. Thank you guys. Take it in. Soak it up. Bye. Tearing down